guys. In this video, I am going to show you how you can add cinematic teal and orange tone in your video using my Teal and Orange LUT. Download link is available in the description, but file is password protected. To get this 4-digit password, watch full video. Password show as I card. Okay, so open the description of this video and click on this link. Then wait a second. Then enter 4-digit password. To get this password, watch video till the end. After adding the password, click on continue. Then you will see the download button. Click on it and wait some seconds. You can see that the LUT has started downloading. Now open VN Video Editor and click on Filters, then tap on plus icon. Then search for teal and orange. You can see the teal and orange cube file here. Tap on it. LUT is added successfully. Now click on LUT. You can see it's worked perfectly. Click on Adjust and adjust the brightness, contrast and other settings according to your clip. Let's try this LUT on some other clips. Every time you use the LUT, you have to do basic adjustments according to your clips. Subscribe my channel to get free cinematic LUTs for VN, Premiere Pro, DaVinci Resolve, and Final Cut Pro.